Since my time on Pooches at Play, I have learned lots about the important role that diet plays in our dog's health, particularly when it comes to raw feeding. Now, Narelle, this is definitely an area of your expertise. What do we need to consider when it comes to this?
Well, to start with, a healthy and balanced diet is fundamental for providing the building blocks that our dogs need for optimal wellness. Unfortunately, dogs are starting to follow in our footsteps in terms of the chronic health conditions that they're suffering from, and much of the time this can be traced back to the type of diet that the average pet dog is being fed.
What type of diet do you believe is best for our dogs?
As a clinical naturopath, we know that consuming food as close to its natural source as possible is our best bet for improving health and preventing disease in both ourselves and our dogs. So that's why I support a natural raw food diet. It's going to provide a stronger immune system, less digestive problems, healthier coat and skin, great for weight management, and even improved cognitive abilities. I do acknowledge that for many pet owners, feeding kibble is necessary for a variety of reasons. So the best thing that they can do to improve the quality of whatever diet they're feeding is to add in some whole foods. This should include things like muscle meats, a variety of different organ meats, so liver, kidney, things like that. Plant matter, which provides an amazing array of phytonutrients, which is particularly important for our dog's immune systems, for detoxification and for cellular health. And it's also important to add smaller amounts of those nutrient-dense foods, such as eggs, we've got fatty fish, chia seeds, pre and probiotics, turmeric, just to name a few, and to rotate through everything. Many dog owners will feed just, say, cooked chicken with some vegetables and rice. Unfortunately, that type of diet is highly unbalanced and deficient in a whole range of nutrients that our dogs need for long-term health and wellness.
What would you recommend?
I love that I can go and buy some commercial raw patties from my local pet shop, such as Big Dog.
Yep, got the box here.
So what I love about the Big Dog, for example, is it's complete and balanced. So pet owners can have complete peace of mind that their dogs are getting everything they need from a nutritional standpoint. Big Dog doesn't add anything synthetic into their foods, so that's going to promote good gut health, stronger immune system, make our dogs less likely to suffer from allergies and skin conditions in the first place. The ingredients used in Big Dog is human grade, which is really important, and they use a great variety of different ingredients in their patties. And a lot of dog owners are actually quite afraid to feed their dogs whole raw bones. So in the patties, that's already crushed up, so that your dogs are going to get all the calcium they need without any of the risk.
That's awesome. Now, for people who are still going to have a kibble diet for their dogs, but they maybe want to introduce something like Big Dog, what can they do?
The first thing they need to do is make sure that they reduce the amount of kibble that they're feeding. So we don't want to increase total calories and cause unhealthy weight gain. So you need to know how many calories are in your dog's daily kibble portion. And it's super easy to see on the Big Dog label how many calories are in each patty. And the next most important thing is for people to take it slowly. There's no rush. And by taking things gradually, we minimize the likelihood of any stomach upsets and allows those fussier dogs to adapt to the new food without any problems. There's enormous benefits to be had from feeding part kibble and part raw, which is how I started out with my own dogs.
If you'd like to find out more of the benefits of giving Big Dog to your dog, check out their website. Thanks.
Thank you.